Let's make Cincinnati chili. It's absolutely delicious. First, cook some onions in olive oil until softened. Then add unsweetened chocolate, garlic, chili powder, dried oregano, ground cinnamon, ground allspice, ground cloves. When that's all softened together, add some chicken broth, tomato sauce, apple cider vinegar, tomato paste, brown sugar, Worcestershire sauce, and salt and pepper to taste. Cook that until thickened, then you add your ground beef. We're not draining any fat here. It just stays in, which is awesome. Serve this over cooked spaghetti, and then you can add toppings like beans, shredded cheese, raw onions, and oyster crackers.